Family is everything. I love my kids. They ask to go to Disneyland every year, and I say, we'll go when they can afford it. And I'm not talking about a ticket. I'm talking about the entire park. This is the card I got my son for his 10th birthday. It says, if you can't afford to purchase Disneyland at 1.5x market value and still think you have the right to enjoy its amenities, then get the fuck out of my house. He bought a Chili's that next day.